Wednesday this week, police spokesperson Chituma Rusoke confirmed the detention of former Kampala Capital City Authority KCC Executive Director Dorothy Chisaka, a former deputy David Luimbazi, and former Director of Public Health and Environment Dr. Daniel Okello. This preceded the interrogation of the sacked KCCA top officials by the Criminal Investigations Directorate, CID, in an episode that lasted over 8 hours at the police's Criminal Investigations Directorate, CID headquarters in Tivoli, Kampala, before they were detained. Chisaka was detained in Chira Division in Namugongo. Luimbazi was taken to Chira Road Police Station in Kamocha and Okello to Natete Police Station. The three officials' interrogation at the CID headquarters focused on their responsibilities and failure to oversee the safe operation of the 36-acre Chitezi landfill. Detectives questioned their role in ensuring proper waste management and the measures taken to prevent the disaster. On Thursday, October 17th, detectives and forensic experts spent over 5 hours conducting thorough searches at the homes of recently sacked KCC officers. Police vans picked them up from their respective detention facilities and transported them to their residences in Kamamboga for Chisaka, Kulambiro for Okello, and Munyonyo for Luimbazi, all in Kampala. While the ex-KCC officials were initially detained over criminal negligence charges linked to the collapse of the Chitezi landfill, it emerged on Thursday that the searches were part of a broader investigation into alleged financial mismanagement. Yesterday, Friday 18th October, the trio were paraded in court and charged with 57 counts, including manslaughter and causing harm by rash or negligent acts. Kasangati Chief Magistrate Beatrice Kainza adds that the trio, Dorothy Chisaka, Executive Director, David Luimbazi, her deputy, and Dr. Daniel Okello, Director, and others still at large between July 2020 and August 10, 2024, failed in their duties by allowing the continued operation of the Chitezi landfill without the necessary permits and licenses.
The statement of offense, manslaughter, contrary to Section 171 and Section 173 of the Penal Code Act, Cap 128.
They are also accused of ignoring multiple warnings about the imminent risk of a disaster, including the potential of a garbage slide, and failing to decommission the landfill or act to protect nearby communities. These omissions and acts of negligence, according to the state, directly contributed to the disaster that caused both fatalities and injuries.
Continuing to operate Chitezi's waste management site without the relevant permits and licenses. Failing to close, stock, decommission Chitezi landfill. Failing to take immediate remedial action when notified of imminent danger to life and property. Permitting the continued disposal of large volumes of waste at the landfill despite receiving clear, unambiguous warning of a looming disaster.
All three former KCC officials, Chisaka, Luimbazi, and Okello, pleaded not guilty to all the charges.
Murakatete, Fiona. Madam Chisaka, have you understood? Is it true?
Kainza reiterated the presumption of innocence until the state proves its case against the suspects. At about 6:30 p.m., Kainza informed the accused persons that it was too late for her court to attend to bail applications, a decision which left the defense team frustrated, accusing the state of delay tactics.
Your Worship, she has substantial charges present in the court.
Our defense should file formal applications under Rule 3 on the Judicature Criminal Procedure Applications Rule.
She further directed that the three former KCC officials be sent on remand to Luzira Prison until November 4th, 2024, for the next court appearance. In light of the Chitezi disaster, President Yoweri Museveni dismissed the three officials last month, citing the need for accountability and strict governance standards. Museveni described their dismissal as a decisive response to findings from the report by the Inspector General of Government, IGG.